Guys, I have some sad news. I just saw the cringiest stuff on the internet.